Hi, I'm Serge, and welcome back to Soul Surging, the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Before we start, I would just like to thank all our subscribers. Thank you for supporting our Nostalgia Channel from the start. Our theme this week is on songs about loss, and I'd like to be more positive about it. I'd like to call it Songs That Celebrate Life. Our next song is from the 1997 album Let's Talk About Love by Celine Dion, and this song was also part of the Titanic soundtrack. This song is called My Heart Will Go On by the iconic and legendary Celine Dion. Whenever I hear the opening lines of this song with that flute, it just brings me back to 1996 when I first saw this movie Titanic. You know, the movie and the song are just correlated. For some reason, that flute just gives this mystical vibe. For me, it's this flute which defines this song and which has made it so memorable. So let's continue. This song was written by James Horner for the music and Will Jennings for the lyrics. Of course, a few songs ago, we heard the song called Tears in Heaven, where Will Jennings wrote the lyrics for that song with music by Eric Clapton. Will is such an amazing lyricist. Just listen to his lyrics. Near, far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart does go on. Once more, you open the door and you're here in my heart, and my heart will go on and on. These are some of the best lyrics I've heard. So heartfelt and poignant. So let's continue.
Love was when I loved you. One true time I hold to.
This particular song, love transcends time and space. It's an enduring kind of love. Celine Dion is definitely one of our greatest female vocalists. Her voice is just so majestic. It soars, you know, with the highs and lows. She shifts so effortlessly. Her recent performance at the Paris Olympics was just breathtaking. She had not lost her brilliance. She was still at the top of her game. Aside from Celine's vocal gifts, we also know that she is a kind human being. She remains humble and grounded. She's so well loved by her fans. So let's continue. Celine just ends that beautiful song so beautifully with her humming. One of the greatest movie songs ever performed by one of our greatest female vocalists, My Heart Will Go On from the movie Titanic. Of course, Titanic starred Leonardo DiCaprio and Kate Winslet and was directed by James Cameron, and he won an Oscar for Best Direction. The song won an Academy Award for Best Original Song. It also won Record of the Year for Celine Dion, the first for a Canadian. It won Song of the Year, Best Female Pop Vocal Performance for Celine, and Best Song Written Specifically for a Movie or Television. It also won the Golden Globe for Best Original Song. It was a number one song on the Billboard Hot 100. You name it, this song won everything. My Heart Will Go On by the iconic and the great Celine Dion. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You may also want to follow me in my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. You may also want to send donations to help support our nostalgia channel. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.